I still remember life before the war.
Yeah. Station. Don't worry, I told you.
I got it! Open up! Go!
Here come his Spartans.
Looks like Artyom's been on another one of these mad trips up top.
Poor kid. He got
Hey, Duke, where to now?
Left, across the square! Hey, Demir, do you think the Colonel knows what Artyom been up to here?
How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the ring, said he'd be here tomorrow. Hey, you! Leave him alone!
I killed him myself with my slingshot.
Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive in the metro?
Rise and shine, people!
Hang in there, Artyom. You gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now?
Artyom, are you awake? It's okay. The doctor said you'll be fine. Are you trying to kill me with worry? What if next time you don't return from the surface? There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
Colonel!
Hello, Alex. There you are, you stubborn fool. How many times are we going to have this conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
Dad, please.
The order is short on men after the battle for D6, but you leave! People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession! But now this shit has to stop! There's only Metro, nothing else! And the Order is here to defend it. Because if not us, then who? You look fine to me. So, get ready to go. Then, we'll discuss your transfer to police. Come, we need to talk.
I'll get the doctor. Artyom, please. Promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Artyom, we managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair? Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
Still, lucky those Spartans are damn good. They brought Artyom here just in time.
They sure are. I cannot remember the last time I saw a bunch of healthy and fit people down here.
Yeah, me neither. It's a shame they spend so much time on the surface.
Well, sadly, it's their job.
Job or no job, if they keep doing that.
Well, not everyone can stand being cooped up down here.
Uncle Artyom!
And why not? It's what's kept us alive up to now.
I told you 100 times, and how long you must come back to police?
How many kids are there in the station? In the old metro?
Oh, I can't believe my eyes! Artyom, you're all right. You gave us a scare, brother!
Artyom! How are you, friend? I see
pardon
you're all
me,
right.
Gentlemen, give way.
This calls for a celebration.
Artyom. A few more scars and you'll be completely irresistible to any woman. Speaking of which,
Alyosha,
how are the nurses in the hospital, huh?
You just stop clouding him.
Welcome back, Artyom.
Privyet, Artyom.
All right, you're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah! Oh, it's official.
Yeah. I knew it.
You guys are like
so
kids.
I brought something.
And here we go again.
Please, let's not repeat the last
Hold
time.
Hold on, Artyom. More of nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Why, yes. And there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Come on, replace your filter. Haven't you spent enough time in the sick bay? Oh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. There's just no way anything can live up here, but monsters. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat with a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Careful. That At least it held. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa! Hear that? Turn the light off. Did you hear that? Again! Decided to ambush us. The beasts are getting smarter. Let's pick up the pace. Now the whole area knows we're here. Hate each other as much as they hate us. I really don't get why this zone is off limits to stalkers. The radiation and beasts are nothing special. So, the pack is here. So, do we turn this place into Thermopylae, or do we let them pass? It's on! I'll cover you! We sure gave them hell. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. How about we take the bridge to cross the railroad? It would save us a detour. Damn, too high! Hey, Artyom, help me get out there. Shit! Come up now! I got you! Did you hear that, Artyom? Now that's what I call a blizzard! Can't see a thing! Or hear! Let's switch the radios! What the? Artyom, are you seeing this? I'm not just imagining things, right? A train! A damn train on the surface! Where? Shit! What do we do, Artyom? Should we catch up with it? Look! It's our guys from the Order! Looks like they're chasing that train, too. Let's join them! How did you guys get here? Did you see that thing out there?
We sure did! Come on, get in!
picked up two more individuals at the railroad bridge. One of them is the Order Commander's daughter.
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order. Assholes. They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for
what's
that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out?
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
Fool, he could have lived. Let's go.
Watchmen broke through.
Workers are done for.
Keep your weapons open. If anything comes through, shoot.
Huh? What's that noise?
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
Come out of here, we won't accept this shit again, okay?
Animals. How can they? What can I do? A mutant? Watchman! A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. All right. I'll help. Finally. I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance, too many guards, but we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting.
Breaker again.
Looks like they didn't finish the repairs at the generator, Sergeant.
Senya, go tell the workers. Have them check. Oh, you turned quite civil again, Yerma.
Don't rush.
They can use your head after all.
Crouch and don't make noise. See that ladder? Try sneaking to it now. Just stay out of the light, please. Stay close to the wall.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Got me already.
Come on, come on. Fixing this should be nothing for you.
Can you do it quietly?
It's none of your fucking business, that's what.
What do you mean?
What's with that mumbling? Don't you have shit to do?
Everyone come and ask
us. I'm just talking to myself. I got a memory problem, you see.
Ah, Yermak. Time to fit that pine jacket, huh? Yeah. Through, come on.
Hey!
Good luck to you.
to Moscow looking for us.
Who the fuck are you?
Sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
All on the very first.
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar, then God willing, I'll get you out of here. So I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
Hey. Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
Hey!
Attention! The event center is under enemy attack!
Changing position, Artyom.
All unauthorized persons are to be fired upon immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice. Attention! The jamming system is coming back online.
Watch that pillar! He's hiding behind it!